Welcome to Curious Adarsh. Do you think I'm gonna bore you with some facts? Not at all. Let's see how to solve a speed cube. There are two sides. This is the right side and this is the left side. Let's begin. Whenever we start solving a cube, we start from the white side. Let's find the first corner. It's over here. Let's take it out. Now, what is the color over here? It's blue. So we'll find another white and blue corner for here. Let's find. It's over here. Let's take it out. We brought it up, but it is not in correct position. You may come across two such situations. In the first situation, the white color will be facing us. And in the second situation, the white color will be on our right side. If the white color is facing us, we'll take it back. But here, the white color is on the right side. So we'll rotate it like this. Take this corner to here. Take this corner back. And this corner back to its position. Now we match these two corners. Let's check what is the color over here. It's orange. So we'll find another white and orange corner piece for here. Let's find. It's over here. Let's take it up. Now the white color is on the right side. So we'll take this corner down. Take this corner to here. Take this corner back to its position. And this one back. Now we matched these two corners. Let's check what is the color over here. It's green. So we'll find another white and green corner piece for here. Let's find. Luckily we have the corner piece here itself. So now the white color is facing us. So we'll take this corner back. Take this corner to here, flip it, take this corner back and this one back to its position. So now we solve the white layer and the first layer. Let's move to step number 2. Let's flip it over. Now what is the color over here? It's yellow. So whenever we get yellow on the top, we take any one face and apply this algorithm. Let's apply the algorithm. The algorithm is right down, left down, right up, left up. Now, what color is on the top? It's red. So let's find the two red corners which will be here. Let's find. It's over here. So now we'll keep the red color on the top and these two corners facing us. Let's apply the same algorithm. Right down, left down, right up, left up. Now we match the red center with these two corners. Let's check what color is on the top. It's green. So let's find green corners. It's over here. Let's apply the algorithm. Right down, left down, right up, left up. Now we match the green center with its green corners. Now let's check what color is on the top. It's blue. So we'll find blue corners. It's over here. Now we'll be facing these two blue corners and we'll keep the blue center on the top. And let's apply the algorithm. Right down, left down, right up, left up. Let's move to step number 3. Whenever you get a yellow center on the top with two yellow corners, then we have to bring these two corners on the sides of the top layer. And if you already have all the yellow corners on the sides of the top layer, then you're good to go to the next step. Let's see how to do it. Alright, let's check which among these two yellow corners is in our left side. Let's check. Is this yellow corner in our left side? No, it is in our right side. So we'll leave it. Is this corner in our left side? Yes, so we'll face this corner. Now we'll apply the same algorithm as I told earlier. So let's apply the algorithm. The algorithm is right down, left down, right up, left up, right down, left down, right up, left up. We'll keep on applying this algorithm until we get all the yellows on the side of the top layer, like this. Alright, we'll get it like this. We'll keep these two corners in our left side. And we'll keep on applying the same algorithm till we solve our squeeze. Let's start. Right down, left down, right up, left up. Right down, left down, right up, left up. Now we solve our squeeze. See, it's very easy to solve a squeeze. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please do subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.